is the heir family statue. Many of this family died at a young age, but Richard Lord Jones, he has a right here, died at 10 years old. He is the youngest Revolutionary War soldier veteran. He was a fifer. He was a little boy who fought in the Revolutionary War. He didn't carry a gun, but he was a fifer. He was just 10 years old, and he's buried here in Fairview Cemetery. And we do honor his grave.